And now I want to hand it over to the president of Ukraine, ladies and gentlemen, President Putin.